大家好，欢迎收看南妹厨房。槐花炒鸡蛋是先炒槐花还是先炒鸡蛋呢？相信很多人还是搞不懂。今天教你正确的做法，你要是学会这道菜，全家夸你是大厨。首先准备一盆树上摘的槐花，检查一下，看看里面有没有树枝什么的脏东西。如果有树枝、树叶子什么的，把它捡出来不要。这个是山上采的槐花，非常的干净。下面把槐花清洗一遍，碗中加入适量的纯净水，用你那勤劳的双手把它清洗一下，洗去表面残留的灰尘。槐花非常的干净，里面除了有一点小树枝，别的什么都没有。然后把槐花挤干水分，这样炒出来的槐花才更香有味儿。这一步千万不要偷懒。挤干水分以后，把槐花放在一个带孔的盆中，然后用手把槐花抖散。光有槐花是不够的，再准备一把洗干净的韭菜。韭菜搭配槐花，吃起来口感更加的滑嫩。把这个韭菜根部切去不要，然后再把韭菜切成小一点的段儿。所有韭菜切好后，放入一个大碗中备用。下面再准备几根小香葱，把小葱切成葱花，这样搭配起来，吃起来更加的香。切好后放入碗中，然后再准备一个大碗，打入八个正宗的母鸡蛋，不会单手打蛋的，用双手打。打好后加入少许的食用盐增加底味，再来一点胡椒粉，最后加入几滴白醋去腥。加入胡椒粉和白醋，这样炒出来的鸡蛋没有腥味。然后用筷子把鸡蛋打散，让所有的调料和鸡蛋融为一体。所有食材准备好以后，下面开始烹饪。锅中加入少许的花生油，然后倒入我们洗好的槐花，再倒入切好的韭菜，加入半勺食用盐增加底味，全程一直开中火不停的翻炒，炒出槐花的青涩味。一边炒一边来回的翻动，让槐花和韭菜受热均匀。最后炒成这个样子就差不多了。炒好以后先放一旁，放凉备用。先把葱花倒入鸡蛋液中，再倒入放凉的槐花和韭菜，然后用筷子把它们搅拌均匀。
Yeah, I'm about to fade away. Cause every time I wake up, I feel like it's Monday. Something's going wrong with all the chemicals up in my brain. All of a sudden, I don't look at anything the same way. Gotta build up of my thoughts sitting in an ashtray. I'm sorry that I'm so inconvenient, okay. Just let me be me and I'll stay out of your way. I can see the way you look at me, I'm such a disgrace. I never really asked to be brought into this place. You wanna love me? Well then baby, I have a taste. All the highs and the lows, no, you'll never be the same. I don't really wanna hurt you, but I can't control the pain. If you're sticking by my side, maybe we could be okay. Okay, okay, maybe you could be the change I need
today. I promise that I've never felt this way. I really hope that you will choose to stay through all the pain.
I know you told your friend you're not okay. And tell me
根据自己的喜好来决定。炒这道菜最好炒得老一点，这样吃起来才甘香入味。炒好以后即可出锅装盘，美味继承。这样一道非常美味营养丰富的槐花炒鸡蛋就做好了。这个做法非常的简单又好吃。槐花炒鸡蛋的小技巧你学会了吗？如果我的视频对你有帮助的话，就给我点个赞吧。感谢大家的观看，我们下期再见。